ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Hall of Famer, the Ultimate Warrior.
Oh, this one's gonna be a high impact, a high energy match, no doubt about it. Searching for excitement tonight? Well, you found it. This triple threat match guarantees to be exhilarating.
King, we often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work and beating down the other participant and then coming in to...
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
So what do you think about Ultimate Warrior? He's got his hands full in this triple threat match. How does he climb that mountain?
This is a great opportunity to make a statement. Coming out on top of these two will do wonders for a career.
Oh, when his music hits and he sprints to the ring, the Ultimate Warrior feeds off the frantic energy from his warriors in the crowd.
And now he goes for it a second time. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even.
Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent.
Looking for the quick cover is Ultimate Warrior.
You know, when I think of the Ultimate Warrior, there's one thing I think of more than anything else. His immeasurable power. Combine that with his kinetic energy, amazing endurance, and unstoppable drive, and it's no wonder he's achieved such greatness, including body slamming and defeating Andre the Giant.
He looks a bit off his game here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
He's on the defensive now. We're all going to find out what he's made of here in this trip. Hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too.
King, earlier you mentioned the Ultimate Warrior's Herculean power. Something else that always amazed me was the Warrior's speed. For someone who was 6'2" and weighed 280 pounds, the Warrior sprinted to the ring and kept that energy level constant throughout his matches.
Yeah, Michael, believe me, I was in Memphis when Warrior first started his career, before he was Warrior. And I was in the ring with him in the 90s. And let me tell you, it wasn't fun. The way Warrior combined his speed and energy with his power made for an almost unbeatable individual. Ultimate Warrior is all business here.
Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And again, the mind games are played. Uh-oh, look at this.
Trying to put him away. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look out, look out.
The Ultimate One really needs to get something going here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Wow, he's still down after that. There may be no fighting out of this.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Look out!
There may be no stopping him.
That's it! He's out!
Now that's offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you...
We got a cover.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Oh, and there's a strike by Ultimate Warrior. Oh, out of nowhere!
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Just making his presence felt there.
We got a cover.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
First time for everything, I guess. Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
What a great weekend of WWE action has been so far, and it's only Saturday. We still have another day to go.
If he keeps up this pace,
here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Back in the ring now. Oh, man. You think he feels awful now?
My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs.
Hey, this may very well be it. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Looks like he's starting to falter. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
You know, being a wrestling god, I don't necessarily know what it feels like to execute your finisher twice and not be declared the winner. But I imagine it can't be pleasant.
Well said.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He wants no part of the outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Man, Ultimate Warrior, what offense.
It's a double team, Warrior.
Good night. Ouch.
That may be the first time we've seen that execute.
My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs.
Looking for all the glory.
Warrior for the win.
Two.
Ooh.
He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been...
Wait a minute!
He thinks he has it.
One, two! When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Suicide with the submission.
The crowd clearly divided for this triple threat match. There doesn't seem to be a runaway favorite
this
in this one.
Move.
His shoulders are down.
Hogan saves the boy.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Sure, he can get back to his feet.
And he delivers a vicious leg drop.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He could do it here.
I think he's got two. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh. There's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got it.
No.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Back between the ropes. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. He's in big trouble.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One, two.
The Ultimate Warrior!
The strength of the Warrior.
The Warrior Nation.
Uh-oh. Ultimate Warriors going
in the Warrior Splash.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, it's over.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. Boy, he just got laid.
The Ultimate Warrior.
Warrior.
Ultimate Warrior.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. I'm ready to see these three go at it again. Who's got the rematch contract? Get it out here. Let's get this done.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that rematch. Seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have Dean Ambrose versus Undertaker.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Singles action, I like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide.
I think I'll tweet about us right now. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
Superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The dead man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
Don't be surprised at all if these guys attempt to one-up each other in this one. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. But hey, The Undertaker would like nothing more than to bury another victim. We'll see if he can get it done.
Let's touch on Undertaker a bit. These men have such a deep-seated animosity for one another. How is he going to pick up the victory in this one?
If he wants to be a future Hall of Famer, he has to win in big rivalries such as these. He has to prove he is at the top of the mountain.
Now, when it's all said and done, win or lose, this rivalry is going to be a historic moment in his career. And I think he knows that.
Ambrose starting to struggle now.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
Undertaker's not playing around. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Dean Ambrose looking a little uneasy here. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one. Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA.
Wow, cannot believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Inflicting some serious pain here.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that. But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence, there's no doubt that there's definitely a method to his madness.
Well, tough spot to be in for Dean Ambrose. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Oh, man, he really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. Undertaker staring knives into his opponent. Yeah. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
A reversal from the dead man.
Take a look at that again.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Dean Ambrose is down. Man, did he crash to the canvas.
Big shot by The Undertaker.
Dean Ambrose has been opened up a bit there.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And that one hurt his hand.
See what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I love watching these replays.
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
is.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring. And he hits a big-time leg drop.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Watch out!
He was one step ahead on that one.
Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Undertaker is so destructive.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do? Oh, you're not going to last long.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
Undertaker's not playing around. Devastating takedown to Ambrose.
Well, you got to stay on Ambrose if you want to keep him down. He's looking at it.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him. Six.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. I don't like the looks of this, Cole. They're dangerously close to you and I here.
Yeah, real close.
Oh,
through our broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight.
When this guy's on, look out.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Undertaker lining him up. And Johnny looks like he's going for Hell's Gate.
It's all over.
Hell's Gate. Tap.
Bang.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Two.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Time he executed that maneuver.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Four. Five.
The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Back now inside the ring. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
This one's over, folks. Undertaker picks up the win.
Hey, they both gave it their all. But in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
It'll be Bam Bam Bigelow against an imposing adversary.
Oh, this is gonna be a battle.
his way to the ring from Asbury Park, New Jersey, weighing in at 390 pounds, the Million Dollar Champion, Bam Bam Bigelow.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds, Victor, the living legend, Sanchez.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
It's go time, people.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy'll try anything.
Concentrating on the arm now. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Just making his presence felt there. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Two.
He's starting to stumble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Five.
Now, this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Bigelow with some reason to worry here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
That was a perfectly executed slam. I'm not sure I can watch this.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Back in the ring now. Seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medic.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
And that punch lands hard.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. No! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Uh-oh, the back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
Look at this. This could be it.
It appears as though Bigelow is starting to wane. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much. Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. He's in perfect position. Complete control. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
I'd like to thank everyone for tuning in on this exciting Saturday night. We have plenty of WWE action for your viewing pleasure.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. Look at this head tag.
We got a cover.
Two.
Bam Bam Bigelow is looking to fly.
Gliding through the air. They can end it here.
Right now.
Two.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
See that move every day. He's looking very overwhelmed out there. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Wow, he's still down after that.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. And this is how he gets the job done. He's attacking all the major ligaments and joints. Oh, this is painful. We may get a tap soon, real soon.
You're right, those ligaments and joints can't take much more. Go ahead, tap out. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
First time for everything, I guess. He's setting up.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
Oh, referee caught him.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally different.
Here we go for the win. Think they got him.
Two.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Nice reversal.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Bam Bam face to face. And he's going to go for it, Ken. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Bam Bam Bigelow making a statement as we speak.
Speed automobile accident.
Yeah, hit on crash. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's the whoa, whoa. One, two,
three. There's the pinfall and the victory. Victory for him here in this one.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's gonna change any channel.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Baron Corbin.
I think this is going to be one of the best matches we've seen in a long time.
Things are going to heat up.
Who needs any assist anyway?
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off. He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano-a-mano to get that blood flowing.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Well, we've got Baron Corbin inside the ropes, and that pretty much guarantees a great show.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee can.
We're going to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Every day.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Look out. Baron Corbin is measuring. Cover here.
Two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
And here's some more trash talking.
Stops tonight.
We've seen this before. Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
And here's an early cover.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
Don't get up.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
And he's rolling. When this guy's on, look out.
Thank you. very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
And he escapes the hold.
Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Gonna be great.
Well, that was a big, big victory.
I want to see this celebration. Wait a minute, come on, stick around, celebrate a little more. You just won one of the biggest matches ever.
You may get your wish, King.
I knew this guy went through. Oh my gosh, look at this.
Come on now, put that chair down. Get it out of his hand. Come on, this is ridiculous.
This is great. Have a seat.